I'm Dave Crooks, and I grew up here in Graysville, population 92. Worked at this gas station. Dad worked at the power plant, and my mom and sister worked for American Latex before those jobs went to Malaysia. Every politician promises to stop the outsourcing, but it never gets done. Instead, they send our tax dollars to countries that hate us, and at home, they slash away at our Medicare benefits.
I approve this message because Hoosiers work hard for that money. You deserve a congressman who knows that.